This year, Wix Engineering faced a number of technical challenges and made significant technological achievements.
Wix Engineering teams manage over 4,000 microservices and Lambda functions. It used to take us weeks to set up a new microservice in production, but now we can do it in a matter of hours.
The best way for us at Wix to know what features work and what needs improvement is by measuring everything. That's why we use our experiment system. An average of 75 experiments are created and added to our current experiments every day. At every given moment, thousands of experiments are actively running. So we need to deal with an immense load of traffic while keeping the calculation time to virtually zero.
During this year, our production platform processed an average of 4.5 billion HTTP requests per day. Yes, every day.
In 2022, we invested a lot of effort into improving performance. We migrated almost all user domains to be served from a CDN, optimized image loading, reduced the amount of JavaScript, and more. As a result, we've seen a 48% increase in the number of Wix sites with good Core Web Vitals compared to last year.
The components in Wix are the building blocks for creating awesome sites and applications. We currently offer 250 components on our platform and continue expanding our offering over time. Just this year, we've released 20 new components.
At Wix, we run 10,000 master builds every day, totaling about 50,000 builds per week across 1,300 production repositories, all while maintaining a resilient environment.
We have thousands of microservices using Kafka via Greyhound, our homegrown Kafka client library. Our Kafka clusters process over 66 billion messages per day in 3 data centers worldwide.
Did you know that at Wix, new code is deployed to production every 1.5 minutes? On average, we have over 600 GAs and other production events per day. That's a lot of activity.
When running a complex production environment, resilience is something you don't only test on the server level. That's why at Wix, we have extensive monitoring in place for all client code, and we send 11 billion monitoring events daily.
Every month for the past year, we served over 1 billion users, and that's a big number. To achieve this, we use multiple layers of cache, including SSR and CDN, and keep our app in the browser lean by selective loading of code.
In order to make sure we only deploy great experiences, we thoroughly test everything we deploy to production. We're so obsessed with making sure we provide the best service, we run over 1 million end-to-end tests daily.
This year, we introduced an option to book one-on-one sessions with some of our top engineering experts. Together, we discuss any engineering-related topic, including management scaling and engineering culture. In addition, we are honored to play an active role in W3C working groups and to be announced as official React Native partners.
This year, we were heartbroken to lose two dear friends and colleagues, Ariel Moskovich and Eitam Magini. Ariel was a prominent member of the Israeli DevOps community, and Eitam was a talented young developer who made significant contribution in a short time at Wix. It was an honor to work alongside them both.